Yeah.
I must have hit the wrong button.
Oh, start streaming less than 1 minute ago. That sounds like you did hit the wrong button. GG, Matt, GG.
Whoops. I meant to turn my splash screen on. I must have turned the stream off
And instead,
instead.
killed the entire stream.
Well done. Good job. Ooh,
Good
remind me, I
job.
need to get back to Mercury Sports tomorrow.
Mean, you understand, I'm probably going to forget that, but I'll try anyway.
Enough. That is actually streaming. Cool.
What I'm at. GG. Amazing. Let's get ready to go. Probably. You have to watch back his stream and see what he says. That would be funny. Right, grid's done. Probably. Oh, I'm sure we can go to the grid now. Everybody's here. As ever, we're not really running on time, so that's just par for the course now, right? No. Oh, what are we actually exactly waiting for? The grid's done. Session's ended. I think you should just force it through anyway. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Right. Justin Brown on pole. Where are you famous? Damn it, Matt. Showing us all of our zero secrets. You might need to do the wait again when you get round, because obviously Dan's jumped back in. We'll do it now. There you go.
Data logging enabled.
Make sure I actually put the medium tower on. Lovely. So it's a good start. And flick that back on. Yeah, we should probably try not to kill each other into turns 1 and 2. Why? We'll have a few minutes when we get there. Just watch out for Justin Brown because he's going quite slow. Compromises entire race for toilet break. A firm. Going to grid now. One, two, three, four. Five. Yep. Love how you just cut yourself off mid-sentence. It's gonna be fun to watch on the stream, him running away on his camera. So that's for Shuggy. Need to outstart them as Parker. Lovely, just a group of rear-wheel drives. Hello. Yeah, have you seen all the rear-wheel drives in front of us? So much for OP starts. That's of course they all screw this. I really screwed my race 2-1 up. Bogged completely. Yep. GG. Going in 5. Unbelievable. A terrible director. And nobody on the stream is going to understand that one. Nobody knows, for nobody is going to understand that. They don't need to know. Hey, you never know. have a feeling that Parker is going to block me so hard in payback for race 2. Yep. Far enough. Right, best of luck, mate. Oh shit, that was my bad. Yeah, well I can't go anywhere. Yeah. No, that was all my bad, that one. No, it was me. We all got stacked up out of the second part of that and I just tapped him. Tapped him ever so slightly. And it caused all of that. Fuck. Where'd you end up in all of that? Okay. He's what, sorry? Thank you. fuck's sake! Not sure where.
Thank you.
I don't know, I don't think so. I expect I'll get a red zone probably for start of race 3. Were you the one who hit Shaggy then into 3? It felt like we went four wide or something. I'd like to. Yeah, interesting. I've certainly a fault for tapping him out of the hairpin and getting him loose. That was totally my bad, but he can't have got off too badly if he was then alongside us, that's the thing. So I don't quite get. We got us on P16 and I'm 10 seconds behind Chuggy, so. I had a tiring thrift happen, like lap 2. I was all on the side of him and then he just turned in. Who's leading? Oh, it was English leading. Who's second then? Right, okay. Oh no. Maybe Chris was on hard then. It's funny that, isn't it? Pace out of nowhere since Mondello. Get him. There was probably reasoning somewhere. I think it was to prove we could win in the car. It's still a rubbish car. That's all it needs, just a bit of front wing. Just to help us get it into the corner. Yeah. Because then that should help with the front tyres going off my corner. Because it should actually stick to the road. Kill him, Matt! Kill him! Kill him! Crush them. It's alright, we could trip over each other. Ooh, no, that. Two to go, so do or die. I think the phrase it's hammer time. No, that's stupid.
Log building finished.
Well, that was pretty awful from my side.